The LJX Rotary Joint and Rigid Siphon System is designed for critical steam-heated rolls used in corrugated packaging manufacturing. Steam is used to heat the roll shell, and the heated surface heats either medium or liner paper. Efficient and consistent heat transfer into the roll shell increases runnability and requires less wrap. The LJX Rotary Joint and Rigid Siphon System manages the steam distribution and condensate recovery inside the roll. Steam enters the rotary joint and travels into the roll. As the steam condenses on the surface of the roll, it releases its latent heat and puddles in the bottom of the roll. Differential pressure pushes the condensate and some blow-through steam into the rigid siphon and back through the rotary joint. The blow-through steam and condensate are later separated and recycled in the steam system. The rigid stationary siphon is precisely positioned to maintain a layer of condensate that continuously cascades, creating turbulent movement and efficient heat transfer. Accurately positioning and holding the siphon in place is key to efficient and even heat transfer. If the siphon is too close to the roll's wall, the condensate layer becomes too thin and will begin to rim, forming an insulative layer. To maintain siphon positioning, LJX rotary joints are mounted with heavy-duty mounting rods and integral sleeves. They hold the rotary joint and siphon in position over time. Internally, the siphon assembly includes a one-piece thick wall mechanical tube and an integral tapered wedge to provide rigidity. The secure lock retention plate secures the siphon in place. The self-locking elbow reduces the length of the siphon for increased stiffness and locks into place during installation. The LJX rotary joint and rigid siphon system provide a more robust solution than bent siphon pipe systems. Bent pipes are gradually curved to fit through the roll journal and are 3 times the length of the LJX rotary joint rigid siphon. Bent siphon pipes move erratically and provide inconsistent condensate removal. The result of a bent pipe system is inefficient and uneven heat transfer and eventual metal fatigue failure. The LJX rotary joint and rigid siphon system is used by corrugated packaging manufacturers that require increased reliability and runnability with a secure and simple mounting method. It is part of a portfolio of Kaden Johnson products and services designed to meet the needs of modern corrugators.